holiday. Samahan niyo po ako magluto ng ating Japanese garlic butter fried rice. So, meron po tayo dito 4 pieces garlic crush, 1 tablespoon of salt, 2 tablespoon of Kikkoman soy sauce, 200 grams of prawn. We have here 2 pieces of eggs, whisk. We have here 2 pieces of carrots, cut into cubes. We have here spring onion, about 30 grams. We have here our chicken fillet, cut into cubes. I season already with pepper and black sauce. We have here our corn, 1 box. We'll be needing Chinese sausage, 2 pieces. We'll be using this salted butter. We have here our onion, 1 piece, cut into slice. And we'll be needing our olive oil for frying. So tara guys, samahan nyo po ako magluto. And of course, meron na rin po ako ditong rice na niluto. This is about 2.5 cup of rice. Meron na po akong pinainit na kawali dito, tsaka mantika, about 2 tablespoons. So we're going to pan fry our egg first.
Thank you. tayo ulit 3 quarter ng ating bago.
Our finished product, Japanese garlic buttered fried rice. So, kung nagustuhan niyo po yung ating niluto, please comment down below in the description box. And like my videos. And subscribe on my channel. Bon appetit!